The basic kit for use with the 3/4 inch Bauer tripod head is going to be as follows. You're going to have 3 3/4 inch tees, you're going to have 2 3/4 inch elbows, and you're going to have 4 3/4 inch end caps, and those are going to be used for the wheels.
I want to mark them. It's pretty easy to drill a hole in something in the center. Just mark along one way, mark along the other way, and where they intersect is where you're going to drill, obviously. These ones are pretty easy to drill through, but you want to also, you want to clamp it. You want to make sure that it's secure. Things like this will happen. I was holding it with my hand, spun around and zip, caught a little piece. So anyways, safety first, obviously.
So when you're done fitting up your wheel assembly, it should look something like this. Washer. I actually used 2 washers on the inside to make sure that it wouldn't bind up on the inside here. And then you just kind of bolt it in from the side. So then you have a spinning wheel.
The big thing is that just make sure you line it up. Start cutting. There you go. One piece. Pretty simple, huh? And if at all possible, you should always have a helper. A helper is always good, right, Butters? So this is your basic setup for your PVC rolling dolly. I've added a provision down here that's gonna come out of the side. So here is the entire unit, all assembled. Show you a view from the side here. And this particular Bauer head fits on the 3/4 inch PVC. So here's the setup for the PVC on the side. If you want to do like a walk along, you can do a walk along this way. So the section that I added on here, basically I just added a T on this side, an elbow over here, another T, and then all of these on the inside where you see everything joined here, they're just 1.5 inch 3/4 PVC. So you just, you know, cut a bunch of sections for wherever you're gonna add something else in. Basically what this allows is you to kind of walk around, and you can actually too, if you wanted to turn these, turn that way, you can kind of do one of these too, you know? I mean, it's really limited on what you can use this little thing for. In total, a lot of these PVC parts, I'll put the actual price list, but you know, these PVC parts are like 15 cents, 20 cents a piece, 22 cents a piece, 26 cents a piece. There's a bunch of different numbers, but basically for around $10 to $15, depending on, I mean, if you just want the basic dolly that I made, you can make that for under $10 in just PVC parts, provided that you already have a PVC cutter. This is around $3 or $4. And if you already have wheels, skateboard wheels or rollerblade wheels. But next project that I'm going to do is an actual jib crane, a dolly. But, and this is the provision for on the side, you know, like if you wanted to do a walk along, say along a car or something like that, you'd be able to do that. And you're really only limited by your own imagination and, you know, creation or something. So yeah, that's it. This is how to make a table dolly. And your face, 3 million people dislike this. Only kidding.